And here you'll be able to see the edge defender is getting kicked out, allowing the running back free shot through the gap.